XCOM is all about consequences. Soldiers can die, entire countries can abandon the XCOM project.
Right, and now all of that is available on iOS.
Yes, we're taking that AAA experience that we just put out on consoles and PCs, and we're putting it out on iOS devices. So for us, it's exciting to take something that big and release it on devices that small.
Absolutely, that's fantastic. And now that it is so widely available on phones, on tablets, are there any new consequences fans should be looking out for?
New consequences on mobile XCOM? I don't know.
Sam, what the hell?
Chrysalids.